Go.
Hi guys, and welcome back to Naisha's Slime Channel. So today we're going to be doing the Blindfold of Food Challenge. So I'm here with some of my friends.
Aria,
Tasia,
Avi,
and Ruska.
Okay, so let's get started. So me and Tasia are going to do all of the rounds. So we're going to do rock, paper, scissors, shoot, and whoever wins gets the food on the right side. So let's get started.
I'm gonna be passing out the food. There's no peanut butter.
Scissors, shoot. I'll be who won.
You did. Okay. So now, give it. Okay. Who's number one?
How do you open this?
Oh, like this.
Wait, what is this?
Wait, you have to eat it first.
Okay.
I think this is the orange candy gummy thing. Am I correct?
Wait, orange candy gummy thingy.
Okay. What is the name of it?
I've never had this before.
Flaro. But that still counts because we got the flavor right.
Okay.
Okay, so we both have a point.
That is correct. Both of them got it right.
One versus one.
Okay.
Next. You're going to help me open everything, right? Okay, thank you.
Next food, right?
Wait, rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Oh, you.
I'm just I won again.
I'm just opening everything, people.
Okay, just get it.
Okay.
Can we eat it now?
Yep. Yeah. Scissors. So they're going to be doing the talking right now, and I'm going to be going opening. See ya.
Okay, so guys, we're having fun right now, so we're going to finish eating our graham crackers.
We're sorry
that we didn't cut our things earlier because we forgot and we don't want to redo this video. So she can tell you a little bit about herself and why we don't have any nuts in this video.
I'm allergic to nuts and I hate them.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm allergic to nuts.
She is too.
Who is?
What?
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 What? Okay, sorry. I'm not allergic to nuts. Okay. Are you done there?
Just close your eyes until I say
open. Okay, now we can put our blindfolds back on.
Okay,
did you finish your graham cracker?
Here, you can have it.
Did you finish your graham cracker?
No, I have not finished my graham cracker.
But they were so good.
I can't reach it.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Next one. Can you guys have anything that's squishy?
Yes, I can have squishy things.
Like,
she can have anything that we chose.
Okay.
Okay, good. But guys, give us, just give us like multiple of it. Give us multiple of them.
No, I just want one.
Wait, are you allowed to have raisins?
Yeah, why? Here's a second.
What? What flavor is this?
Can I have another one?
Okay. Yeah. I hate raisins.
They're raisins, and they're a regular flavor.
These are disgusting. Okay. Sorry. But I don't like raisins.
It's this.
Okay.
I hate raisins.
Okay, I like them too. They're really good. I'm
okay.
Sorry.
Oops. Okay, guys. So now we're going to move on to the next one.
I'm just going to cannot. Okay. Put wait, don't look. Put your blindfolds on.
Give us multiple of whatever, okay? Like, by
this no, I just is a fruit bar.
I want multiple.
So don't be alert, this is just a fruit bar.
I hope I like what's next. I'm scared. Yeah,
you'll really like it.
Okay, give me five or six. Or
I want just one. One small piece, please.
Can someone give it to me?
Okay, ew. 1 second.
It feels like rubber.
Really is.
Paper thingies.
I love this. Can I have more?
This is disgusting.
Yum.
So these are the, I think you got this from like, Jimbo's or something. They're really good. You can also get them in jumbo packs at Costco. And I think they're green apple flavor.
I don't like these at all.
Okay, moving on. Was I right?
It's the apple of your eyes.
Yeah! Can you give me three or four?
Give me one.
Sorry if there's any noises in the background.
You think I like it.
We were just celebrating one of our...
Give me four or five, actually.
One of
our
dogs.
Are these fruit snacks?
Yes. We're just dressed like this to respect it. And they're just laughing because of the party.
More. What?
Yeah, these are good. These are the
Welchers.
Hey,
I already guessed.
Yes, I already guessed. Peach.
Okay,
give me one.
Eat them. What is it?
What was your food stamp?
Okay.
She already
guessed. Here's some.
On to the next item.
The answer was Welch's fruit.
Is that the last item?
Yeah, you already did that.
Guys, thank you for watching our video and make sure to like and subscribe. Bye!